The Manitou and Pikes Peak Cog Railway was built in 1891 to carry tourists from the spa resort town of Manitou Springs to the top of Pikes Peak, which was one of the major attractions in Colorado. Now, in 1991, they're celebrating the 100th anniversary of this accomplishment. It's recognized today as one of the national engineering landmarks. And as part of that celebration, they have restored one of their steam locomotives. The steam locomotives haven't been used on this line since 1958, but they've restored one of their locomotives, which to take occasional tourist trips up a half mile or so up the mountain. We're now located a little ways up out of the station, about as far as I could walk at this altitude, for the purpose of taking some pictures of that locomotive as it comes by.